Please welcome to the stage, under the direction of Mr. Chris Anderson, the Lakeview Wind Ensemble. Thank you.
because they turned down and they were filming them.
Oh, really?
Okay, we're going to continue our part of the concert with the Outstanding Citizenship Awards. These are students that show in class focus and attention to detail, and they're always dependable and always there for you and always a team player. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read all of these Citizenship Awards, and the students are going to come up to the front of the stage here. And please hold your applause until the very end. Jacqueline Ibarra, Emily Contreras, Brian Castillo, Raina Armstrong, Lexi Gutler, Jaciel Flores, Spencer Holt, Christian Palacios, Brennan Hiltz, Anthony Rodriguez, Sebastian Solana. Citizenship Award.
There you go, Lexi!
The only thing I want to say before we continue our program is there is a lot of opportunities for these students to continue getting better and better at what they do. We have band camps throughout the summer. Universities offer them. LISD offers one in Hebron a couple weeks after school's out. So I'm always encouraging these students to stay active and keep playing over the summer. I know summer's a great time to do different things for sure, but I can tell you that my personal experience at band camp was a life changer, because it's like, why would I want to do more band? Well, it's really not, I don't know, it's hard to explain. It's not what happens at band camp, right? Okay. Also, I wanted to mention that we always kick the year off. Next year, obviously the students moving on, there's a lot of students moving on in this band, and some of which are doing new and different things. But I will say that all the seventh graders that are returning, we're looking forward to a great new year next year of doing even new and better things. So I just wanted to say, I'm trying to say that I've really enjoyed this group in terms of we've really come a long way. We've played a lot of music this year. There's some real energy and a lot of great individuals in here that I'm gonna miss dearly. And I'd like to recognize at this time the eighth grade class that's graduating from Lakeview. Eighth graders, if you'd stand, please. Eighth graders. So some of the students will be continuing on to the high school band, and it starts like now. It's great. And some of the students will be returning next year, and we have lessons going over the summer. We keep kids busy, but we know you guys take trips and vacations, so you'll be gone for some of that. But keep them plugged, and this is what happens when you keep them plugged, so it's great. Let's continue now with our awards that involve trophies that are on order. We will present the students in class with these awards. And there's a perpetual plaque award, Band Member of the Year, that they also get put their name put on a plaque. In addition, they get a trophy and their name gets to be placed on a plaque that stays in the band hall. All right, we're gonna start with the Most Improved Musician Award. These students are students that have really developed advanced playing skills this year. It wasn't the fact that they didn't have these skills, but they kind of just, you know, something clicked, and they are playing at a whole new level now and having a great time doing it, and we love having them around. So when I call your names, you come up here, and actually, we will shake your hand when you get up here, okay? The Most Improved Musician, Kevin Cruz and Lexi Gutler. Next, we will have the Outstanding Musician Award. And these are students that have been, that are leaders in the class. They are always prepared and always bring an energy and a refinement to the class. And are examples either vocally or sometimes quietly. But they are very excellent at what they do. So would these students come up here, please? Gladys Smith, Raina Armstrong, and Joseph Farrelly. Thank you. This last award is the Band Member of the Year. This student has always been awesome in class, and some days this person plays so well, I don't even know they're there. They blend. In band, if you have the ability to really listen, your instrument can become any other instrument in the class. And this instrument is a very challenging instrument to do that on, and he has done a great job doing that this year. Brian Castillo. Let's send this off. He wants me to stop talking. That's a good thing. So thank you guys for coming out tonight, and have a great rest of this school year, and we'll see you next time.
We got a first division at peak as well. We got a first division at peak as well. Thank you.